Action.
Hey, this is Tom. Welcome to the third tour of the Blender headquarters. Animation studio, institute, foundation, everything. So this is the Blender building. You've seen it before, but now it's actively in use by people. So come with me. Here will be a big sign with the Blender logo. We will have that in September, I think. That's also when we plan to have a big opening. Late August, early September. So we currently do it with a little sign to make sure that people know. Here are the makers of 3D open source software and 3D animation films. Come in. Our fantastic automatic work. This is the desk. So I have a special request for everybody who wants to visit the Blender studio. Please do not bring alcohol or candies or cookies, all that stuff, because it makes us grow too fast. I know when I buy candies for myself, I can eat candies when I want to, but I can only eat a little bit. And this is what we would like you to do. So if you come by, bring an ugliest local souvenir fridge magnet you can think of. Deal? Come visiting, bring your own local fridge magnet. Let's move on. This monkey here floating. It's awesome. Make sure you don't go through. The classroom. The current is the weekly room. Start off to do some painting, but this is where in September, October, a permanent training will start for Blender developers, Blender TDs, grease pencil, animation, starter beginner courses, 3D printing. A program will be announced within, hopefully, a month. So as you can see, we have a theater, right? Lots of space. We can do anything we want here. This is what we can call the stage. We put some lights there. We can do workshops or training. We do parties. Of course, we watch football here. And then here is the best place, my room, of course. So I'm here to keep track of everything coming in and out. And we see Anya at work.
Hello, Anya.
Hi.
As everybody knows, she counts the money. And she pays the bills. She's spending all our money all the time. I always ask her, please stop spending. But she says, no, I have to pay the tax, I have to pay the bills. So she's the spending person, and I'm here to try to get the money in. That's a little bit.
a little bit.
So here, of course, tonight going to be the match. This is where I'm usually sitting. Do my work. If you email me, I'm here. Good. That was my room. Look at the awards. We have a Webby. But of course, the Seagrave Award. Dot Domination Award. Well, of course, you should see this. Our fantastic kitchen. This is a kitchen where you can really make use of, make food, make the lunch, enough space for coffee, a gigantic fridge. We even have two dishwashers. Look at it, you need that. The monkey means stay out. It's a beautiful 3D printed device. So the dishwasher is busy or full, you put the monkey on it. This system is called the Lekkerizer. Dutch people understand the word. We made it up. I think Bassam came up with the name Lekkerizer. You put something in and it will become lekker. Really good. So that's it here. Next stage. We have an actual workshop room. Here is a room where anything goes. anything is possible. Of course, all the tools, paint, crap, 3D printing. People can put crap stuff there. Like Julian, who started painting this 2 months ago, and he kept unfinished. Yeah, what? He doesn't finish it. Come on, Julian, you can do it next week. But you can, and that's so nice of this place. The meeting room, temporary. Now here's the glass prisons. This is where we lock up developers, as you can see. Hardworking people pretending to work hard when the camera is down. But I think they actually did stuff. I'm not going to introduce them, right? Not a bit. So, of course, you have to see this.
Hi, Campbell.
Hey.
And this is the French prison.
Hi, Clément.
The Brazilian prison.
/ Belgium / German.
Oh. Then the 2.8 particle demos.
Okay. Let me fix that.
But it's alive. There's no six in here.
Lucas Duna is visiting. And I bet he has something to show. But we don't know yet what.
Ooh. Hair grooming?
He has his own private room. But he doesn't like to be disturbed. Usually it's Francesco, Pablo sitting down.
That's me.
I will still go upstairs.
Yes.
But that's where the real action is.
This is just half of it.
And the most important room of the whole building, I told it a couple of times, but now it's actually working. Our server room. The dark. Maybe this helps.
Yeah.
So we actually have everything rendering and working. 3 Intels, 2 studio servers, 15 terabyte storage. 100 connections, routers, switches. No visitors are allowed here. Never.
Hey.
We're doing the tour. Oh, this is Andy. That's everybody.
Hi.
House. Ah, that's the end. The creative team making spring. In the
animation.
And look at that. Tiny kitty.
Oh, I thought you meant the artist. No, it's just the cat.
The cat is where the cool people are. I hope you enjoyed it. I think I might do a 4th tour when everything is finished and painted and more people here. Or come by at the Blender Conference, day 4. And there's also an open house here in the studio. Stay tuned.
Bye-bye. Ciao. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
We'll miss you.
Hey, we missed you.
So, this is Francesco.
That's it. Cat. Behind the jungle. All right, back to work.